The heroes discovered that Fudo's troops had attacked their camp in their absence. The defenders had fought bravely against the greater pirate force, but eventually, one after another had fallen in battle. The bodies of Shang Lung, Yin, and Jin were mounted on their own staffs, and only the wounded leader of the monks was left alive. Fudo hadn't finished off Guan Li, but he had called up the white fire and burned the monk's eyes. He then took the shards of Heishibi, which were kept in the camp, and disappeared with the remains of the army as quickly as he had appeared.
We have buried our brothers, but this will not weaken our resolve. We must find and attack the main Wuku base before Fudo obtains the third shard. It won't be easy to find, but Lu Haibo has an idea.
Everything suggests that Fudo's main base is located not on the mainland, but on one of the islands east of Wenzhou. I have called together my old comrades, experienced captains, smugglers, and even adventure seekers, and they have agreed to help us with our search. After all, life will be easier for them if the Wuku are gone.
This won't be a quick process, but it's the best we can do for now. And another thing. During battle, we clashed with the Shohei, Japanese monks like Fudo himself. These warriors are incredibly strong and equal in skill to the Shaolin monks. Be careful when engaging them in battle.
Thank you. Doesn't look like the powers are exhausted.
Fudo has already sent his soldiers.
Thank you.
Haibo's friends have managed to track down the Wuku.
They found their main base?
Yes, an old abandoned fortress on the island. It was heavily damaged during the war, but the main forces are in a harbor on the west side of the island, while only Fudo and his personal guard remain in the fortress itself. We have a plan for how to...
We follow the plan. While the Wuku outfit their ships for sailing, we approach from the west side of the fortress and break open the gate. Then we burst inside, put Fudo on a stake, take...
I had no idea you were so...
Why do you think they call me Redbeard? Cover me!
Thank you.
in a hurry to leave. All his notes...
Let's take everything with us and return to camp. Xuan Pai, you can study.
Fudo's notes state that once he collects all the shards, he will head to the top of Mount Hiei in Japan. A huge sword.
He wants to finish repairing the disc. And for that, he needs...
Maybe to hell with the Hashibi. And to hell with Fudo. He's gone, and that's that.
Do you really think that with such power, and having conquered one country, he won't decide to conquer another?
Fine, fine. You've convinced...
Yesterday. So hurry up and get ready.
Thank you.
The trees can't be flowering at this time of the year. Fudo has begun the ritual in the battle.
I will tell you a story, Daoku. So listen carefully. In a faraway land, the whole country was divided among different clans. Some clans were incredible, some were small. But all the daimyo were incredibly proud. They spoke a lot about honor and virtue. And for this reason, they often argued. They settled their arguments by pitting their soldiers against each other. Then one daimyo decided that the land should be united to settle his endless feuding. Because the only thing he knew how to do was fight, he began to unite the country. Military campaign lasted a long time, until he came to the base of a sacred mountain. Breathtakingly beautiful monastery built on this mountain, surrounded by many villages. The daimyo approached the monastery gates and said, "I am uniting the country so that there will be no more wars. Bow to me, and you too shall have peace and unity." Why he demanded their obedience. For they already lived in peace with each other and the surrounding people. They refused the daimyo and shut their gates. Daimyo grew angry and ordered his troops to burn down the monastery and all its inhabitants. And to kill everyone in the villages, down to the last infant. They say their screams can still be heard over that mountain. Just in time. I have already united the-
I'll give you one chance. Return the
Never. Thousands of you lost your parents as a child, while your grandfather died in the-
Back as eternally hungry spirits? You don't want to bring it back. You want-
Revenge. No. I shall banish the demons. Those that shout about uniting the country. But-
You don't actually care about the demons, or anyone's ashes. Save your-
Shaolin's come back.
Yeah.
Fudo and his mad plans came to an expected end. According to the monks of South Shaolin, the Hishibi was destroyed during the battle on Mount Hiei, and one can only guess if this is true or not. The Wuku were finished once and for all. Some say this happened thanks to the Emperor and his wise internal policies. Others say it happened on its own once the Wuku homeland was united and the long period of chaos and bloody fighting was finally over. But you and I know that it was all thanks to the 9 skilled and brave warriors. The 9 monkeys of the Shaolin.